You know what I mean? After Dave on pulled the shit with me, I was like, I don't know. Fuck, I'm eating.
Yeah. I don't know, whatever. We're gonna go another week, bro.
I know, bro. You did your thing to put up Dave on, man.
I want him to. I want him. I'm not hurting him. I'm gonna try to talk to him tomorrow and be like, bro. I'm gonna try to talk to him and be like, bro, listen, like, David is not a target. You can work something out with him.
And like,
to see it more as like a, like, Devon and Kevin have to be split up. And in order to guarantee that, they have to run a block together. Because if one is off, and then the veto or something like that happens, and so, but if that happens, and one of them uses on the other, then we have to send David out, and that one gets split. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. But the thing is, we need to win that HOH.
I'm tired of losing. Today was like, whatever, fuck yeah. I kind of like messing up a little bit, like losing your dad, but whatever.
It doesn't matter. Yes. We're in a good spot right now. We're going to be good this week. I just want to make sure Davon or Kevin have to go. I would prefer Davon, but one of them got to go. Mm-hmm. Yeah. One of them's got to go, but Kevin is saying so much about me.
Working again. Mm-hmm. She knows about me now.
But Danny, I want to talk to Danny about, like, how are we
planning? She's a coach with Davon.
Because, like, because that's what her thing. I was talking to her in the cube room, and she, I was like, yeah, well, I want Davon out. And she's like, no, Kevin. And I'm like, no, you know? Yeah, bro.
Because she's got something with
her. Yeah, bro. Because I told you, the four girls have an alliance. But Christmas doesn't give a fuck about it. So Danny has, like, this blonde that they want. If as long as David's off the block, we'll be like, yo, we gotta do this, and then that's gonna force somebody out. We're set.
Enzo.
Scared the fucking shit out of me. Yeah, but that's the thing, they can't hear you.
They need to hear you.
But yeah.
I know I want Davon. Because you put on a block, he's probably not going to win
the field. Because the thing is, Memphis can use this to, like, mend a relationship with David, and then we can maybe use David to fucking target him.
Yes, no, that's what I want. I'm thinking like me. I was like, yo, if we could just keep David and then get rid of fucking her. Oh, God. You know?
So here's the thing where it could be good, even if David's on the block. Next to one of them, their own.
Yeah.
Right? But now David may be pissed at Memphis and want to target him, and we need him to target the fucking girls.
Yes, I want Davon. You know? But I think Danny's gonna get in his fucking head, you know?
Oh, Memphis.
Danny's gonna get Memphis.
I'm gonna be fucking in it, bro. Yeah. I'm gonna be all over. I'm not gonna be, because with Memphis, it's weird. You have to be like, you have to kind of like know when.
Yeah.
Because you can't just fucking say.
But Memphis wants to work with me and you.
100%.
Wants to work with us. He's like, yo, Enzo's down.
So he told me, depending on who wins HOH, we'll make a fucking final three. So this week, now that he won HOH, watch, I don't know when it's going to be. He's going to try to seal in a final three with us.
That's right. That's it. He told me that 2 days ago.
Yeah. But he had that conversation with me. He was like, we got to wait and see who wins the HOH, depending on who wins the HOH.
Yeah. Boom.
He's like, if I win it, we're doing it.
That's it. That week. So I'm down. Okay. Fucking down, bro. Let's go. Let's clean out. So.
And then you and I are going to be like this. Yeah. See, in the final two.
Yeah. I like Danny, but she's dangerous, yo.
Well, the thing is, here's the thing about Danny. She always, always, always has our best interest.
Yes.
But she has a different agenda.
Yes.
So, like.
She uses us sometimes, too, to fucking play around.
Because she knows, like. She's loyal to us 100%,
yeah.
But her agenda, like this week, she'll want Davon to stay. We don't want Davon to stay. So sometimes our agendas, and it's not like we're on crazy different pages. Like, she wants Kevin to go on, we want Davon.